Welcome. Story name Lion and Mouse. Let's enjoy the story. The lion was sleeping under the tree. The mouse playing nearby. Lion caught the mouse. Mouse say, "Let me go, please. I shall help you." Lion say, "Ha ha ha! I am big. You are small. You can't help me. But go away." After some days, lion caught in a net. He roared. Little mouse came. He nibbled at the ropes. Lion was free. He said, "Thank you." If you like this story, please like and subscribe it. Thank you.